social behavior in the zone has led to level 1 anti-hostility measures.
The manifest, he's making our IDs. I've scouted out the shipyard and Crawford wasn't shitting us. There are Goliaths there for sure. I'm heading to the safe house to make arrangements with Heather. Come and meet me there when you're all set.
The IDs are good to go. Crawford's arranged to ship our weapons into the yard. Says he's got a guy on the inside who'll stash them for us.
Is he reliable?
Talking about Crawford or his guy?
Both.
I guess we'll find out. Well, everything's set, Brady. When you're ready to move out, let me know. Brady, get your shit together. Time to go pick up our Goliath.
Come on. We got a train to catch.
I'll make sure my software is online once you connect the brain. Now, go get that Goliath.
Another day, another no dollars.
At least reading.
For now. Don't forget, it's 0 days since the last workplace accident.
Here's your ID. Blend in. Act like these poor assholes that gotta be here every day.
Got a
couple of new faces today. What happened to Ash and Limey Steve?
Beats me, buddy. We go where we're sent. Just happy to have the work.
You'll get plenty of that here. Just watch yourselves. The guards will drop you like that.
Are the guards on the yard?
They keep an eye. At least reading.
For now. Don't forget, it's 0 days since the last workplace accident.
Here's your ID. Blend in. Act like these poor assholes that gotta be here every day.
Got a couple of new faces today. What happened to Ash and Limey Steve?
Beats me, buddy. We go where we're sent. Just happy to have the work.
You'll get plenty of that here. Just watch yourselves. The guards will drop you like
that. Are the guards on the yard?
They keep an eye on us. But it's a big place. I wouldn't try slacking off, though, if that's what you had in mind. Everyone gets a quota.
Hope Crawford knew what he was doing when he made these IDs. I'll go up first. If the alarm sounds, don't wait. Just start running. I gotta admit, though, it was a good plan he came up with. Shipyard's well defended from the outside, but all these workers are heavily vetted. They won't be expecting an attack from the inside. Once they realize what we're doing, we should have a Goliath's firepower to help blast our way out. Heather's worried the brain won't work, but I trust her talent. She's never let us down yet. All right, here goes.
ID? Okay. Ash, let's see here. Okay, yes, you're at station two. That's hauling, so hope you're feeling fit. Go on. ID, English. Okay, says here you're at station two, hauling. Go on!
Wait for this shift to
be over. You okay, buddy?
Not really.
I'm still aching from yesterday's.
You're done to me.
That's what we're here for. Thing, ain't it? Should be a bunch of them stored there on that checkpoint. If we can install our brain into one of them, we'd be golden.
We're like... just kids.
Go meet Crawford's contact and get your gear. I got a plan to clear the yard. I don't want any civilian casualties if we can help it. Good luck.
Norks have locked down part of that area. By the time I realized what had happened, it was too late. You'll have to find a way to get access yourself.
Central Observation Alpha, within the next 30 minutes.
All these people crying because terrorists got caught.
Lock up this area. My tools are in there. Damn thing's locked with a security panel. No way you're getting in there.
To be in here.
recommendation?
I'm sorry.
Oops.
Transport C has been delayed by suspected terrorist activity at checkpoint uniform 9.